Hey guys, we are at Orlando Vineland Outlets and we are going to check out the Disney Character Warehouse. I feel like it's been a hot minute since we've been in there, so let's go take a look.
Ooh, it is so shaky. Okay, hold on.
Hey guys, we are at the outlet. I do have a tripod attached to my camera today, and I am going to try to use that while I'm filming because I know that my camera will overheat when I'm holding on to it. So if it's a little shaky, this is kind of a test video. I do apologize. But we're gonna do our best to stay pretty stable here. So right walking in, we see the Kylo Ren sabers. They've been here for some time now. They're 80 or 2 for $120. So if you're wanting to get 2 sabers, that's the way to do it. Then we've got right up front some Beauty and the Beast merchandise. There's a Belle Rose spinner for $4.99. That's really pretty, Mama.
Mm, those are pretty.
It's not spinning. Oh, it's singing. I don't know if you can hear, because it's kind of loud in here.
It is, but look to your right and I see Star Wars stuff.
It's not spinning though, which is interesting. Maybe that one just, you need to pull a tab or something.
It might be.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah, that one's spinning.
See?
Probably they've been played with a lot.
Yeah.
For porn in.
So we got that. Yep, I've got some Star Wars things over here. I am the droid you were looking for. It's cute. $9.99 from $24.99. Just a Hanes. I feel like a lot of the t-shirts they're doing now are just the Hanes t-shirts that they're photo printing on, which I prefer the ones like this that are...
That one's nice. It's soft.
But this is Galaxy's Edge.
Yeah.
So this, I mean, they haven't even opened yet. And they've already got merchandise here. Yeah, I meant on our coast. There's only mediums.
$9.99.
So none for my boy. That's very cool. Then we've got some glow ears. They are $7.99 from $18.99. That's what they look like up close. You have the Death Star, TIE Fighters, and whatever that ship is. I don't know all the lingo, but I do try. And we also have some racers that are $2.99. I feel like they had these last time we were here, because I remember I got one for Jax. But they've got Darth Vader left over. And then they also have Force Link. I think there was a toy that you could like use the Force. You had to download an app, and there were some movable parts. So these are the pieces, I guess, that go with it. But they're $2.99. And then they also have some pops. Here's Tobias Beckett. Coolio. $3.99. Oh, yeah. And then the last two things up here, they've got some Dorbs. They have a Luke Skywalker and Princess Leia. And these are $3.99 from $14.99. So those are really cute.
Those are so cute. You
can't
put water in there.
Oh. $4.99 from $17.99. It is a misting pump. Yeah, so I guess it just sprays you. Yeah. But that's nice.
You know how Stitch does.
Yeah. It's like the World of Disney Stitch.
Yeah.
But that's cool because it's hot.
Yeah.
So.
And then these are like Americana fans that would spray you.
Oh, yeah. Little foam blades.
Sorcerer Mickey, sorry. Misting fans. And those are $5.99.
Very cool. And they have a lot of those too.
Lots of play figures.
Look at this little Montanui Island surprise playset. The light, I'm right up against a window, so it is making this a little dark. But it does make noise. It's Moana singing. This is the inside of it. I don't know if I'm like trying to block the light. It's not doing so well. But it's $4.99 for that.
Those are cute.
It's Elena and... Is that her sister, Isabel? Is that her name? I'm like acting like I know. She sings also. Can you hear?
Yeah, I can hear. It's loud in here, so you probably can't.
They are $17.99.
Incredible stuff.
Then little play sets of Elena as well. These are $7.99. Oh, cool. It's an Edna Mode. She has over 55 sayings. That's cool. And she is not marked, but she was $49.99. So I imagine she's quite a bit cheaper than that. They had these last time we were here as well. The Dorbs Jolly Roger ride. So and that's $3.99 from $30. Holy smokes. Yeah, that one's not marked either.
What the heck? What the heck?
That means it's free. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
All right. There's some of the Americana.
Oh, my gosh. And I just got these from Shop Disney for $15.99, and they're $7.99 here. That figures. That's all right. Those are really cute. Maybe we can do a giveaway.
Yeah.
We've got a Merida doll. I really actually think these Animator Collection dolls are really pretty.
So pretty. I think they're so sweet. Just yeah. Sweet and innocent looking.
Well, and she's kind of got a little sass to her face, which I appreciate because she is a little bit of a strong, independent lady.
She is.
And she's got her horse. I don't remember the horse's name, but
$14.99 from $20, so 50% off.
Yeah. And they're hefty. They're big dolls. Mm-hmm. These cups are $4.99 from $14.99. It's a cute little princess tumbler.
Oh,
unlock
look,
the magic. What'd you find, honey?
He never buys stuff for him.
That's cute. I am your uncle. And it's Scar.
$9.99 from $34.99.
I mean, hey, man.
Can't beat it.
You know the nice shirt, the polo shirt with the snacks that were really tiny?
Mm-hmm.
They're here, but I cannot find my size. It was like 10 bucks.
Man, that's a bummer. Those are really cool. We got some Snow White accessories. Little bow tiara.
So cute.
$17.95 originally, no markdown. And then also the magical light up wands.
That is something we're finding that sometimes they are actually not marked down. It's just that is the price. But I bet this is because this one's marked down $7.99.
Yeah, this has to be. I think sometimes too, because those are stickers that they're putting on. So sometimes they're just trying to get out on the floor
right.
Versus standing back there and stickering it. Oh, I wonder, that must be kids. That is really cute though. There's a little bow in the back.
Oh, maybe. There's the weight. $7.99 from $24.99.
And then they also have, yeah. And then they have another one of these, like the Moana one. They have a Belle one also. The little Belle Village. And that one's $7.99. What's that pink jacket behind, I'm wondering? Oh, here's a close-up of the bow. That is really cute.
I'm gonna grab that for you.
What's that jacket?
Oh.
Oh, that's the one I wanted, Mom, that has Lumiere.
Oh.
We just did a video of this at Trendy.
We just released it. $44.99 at 12. I guess you're getting that.
Okay, well, yep.
Grab
a small, just so I've got a little room. Oh, but look, it's got the sequin Lumieres on it.
So.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, that one's good. Oh my gosh, my mother.
I know my daughter.
Knows me well. I just
you
need
to look at all the sequins, make sure that it looks okay.
I mean, if you're paying
$12.99 from $49.99, that's a good one though.
Even at a discount price, I need to make sure. Yeah, that one's good. All right, we'll keep going.
So there's some of the Elena tiara.
Oh, yep. So just like the Snow White tiaras here, they've got Elena tiaras. And then it looks like this whole strip in here is more of those Elena dolls that I showed you on the corner. But then they also have just single Princess Elena. Singular. She's really pretty. And she's got like bendable arms. You can pose her. $9.99. But then there's more of the play sets. And more of the Meridas and crowns. But there is Elena's staff. Or scepter, excuse me. Mom, will you bring it down? The light is making... There you go. Ooh.
It makes music. Very cool. It's $7.99 from
$26.99. Oh. The Snow White, yeah.
This is where...
This is the kids section here. So we have a lot of apparel, which I'm kind of trying to show you here. I mean, these are really fashionable for little kids. And what's nice is the kid stuff is just generally cheaper anyway. Mickey's My Best Friend. That one's $7.99. And then this one says, I'm here for the mouse and a Mickey bar.
Smart kid. $9.99 for $24.99.
Me too, kid. Mouse ears, Jungle Cruise, Castle Pick, Churros, Disney Parks. That's totally cute. So they've got those. I also love these baby sets that they do. Oh.
$6.99 from $22.99.
Little Lightning McQueen shorts.
But we just saw these at World of Disney.
Mm-hmm, the baby sets.
Little Layettes.
Yeah.
So cute. So, they are $19.99 from $44.99. Awesome.
I mean, definitely, that's the way
you. Pirates.
And honestly, those are just good to have, like, on stock. So then when you have friends at work or when you, yeah, you can just pop that thing out and be like, here you go.
Super. That's a good idea.
Okay. We've got some character sweatshirts. There's Goofy, Pluto, and Pumbaa from what I can see. So there's Goofy in the tag.
Gosh. $24.99 from $46.99.
Terrible Goofy impression. And the hoods have his ears on them.
That's so cute.
We should make Bell. Abel hold our stuff so you have a free arm, Mama. Or I can hold it since I'm Pumbaa. And then the hood has his hair.
Oh my gosh, those are cute.
And then Timon up there. Yep. And those are, I think we showed the price. They're, yeah, about $25. We've got another pair of swim shorts.
These little trunks are adorable.
A little surfer Mickey. There we go. Mickey's surf's up.
$6.99. So
I wish Abel could fit into those. Oh. And then they've got some swimsuits for girls, which is nice too. They've got a little Tinker. Uh-oh. There we go. We were caught for a second there. Little Tinkerbell. $6.99 also. But Mom, to go with those Lightning McQueen shorts, they have the little swim top.
Those are really nice.
And that's just perfect for little kids and adults too, honestly, because it has the UPF in it, so it just protects you from the sun a little bit more. And then yeah, Mom was showing me that they have a grape soda shirt. All about that Up merch. $9.99, so cute. And then they've got some Incredibles. That's Violet for $9.99. And then they have some Avengers merch. Eat, sleep, save the world. And it, I love that it has the girls on there. So you've got Nebula, Captain Marvel, and I think that's supposed to be Gamora on the right. Who is that supposed to be? I don't know who the one on the right is supposed to be. Lots of clothes. So this one is the one I just showed. Then they've got Girls Rule the Galaxy for Disney Cruise Line, and it's got Rey on it. That one's really cute and is not marked, so I cannot tell you how much that is. This one is a two-way sequin, and that's also for Marvel Day at Sea. Oh, so that's cool. So you must be able to go like this. Oh, cool. Oh my gosh. That's really cool. I would just play with that. $11.99. We've got this one. Asante San, a squash banana with Rafiki. Totally cute. And that one is $9.99. Then we have Wilds. Little cold shoulder tea. That one's cute. $7.99. And then last but not least over here, I believe that this one's supposed to be for Pandora. It's really pretty. It's heavy though. This is almost like a sweater shirt. Okay, hold on, Mom. Let me show the price real quick. $12.99. All right. School spirit. Oh, that's cute. I'm a teacher and all. That's really cute.
And then look, this is a good deal. $4.99 from $21.99.
Wow. That is a good deal. Here's a vacation vibes. Hakuna Matata. $9.99. Then we've got this green one, which is, oh, the one, oh, okay, you're ahead of me. And then we've got a Anna and Elsa with the little snow geese on the back. That one's super cute. And that one is $7.99 also.
Little play
We've
shoes.
We've got some play shoes.
Look
so
at
sweet.
The little heels. Oh my gosh, are those cute.
I think that's supposed to be Anna.
This is Elena.
Oh, good. Look how much I know.
$9.99.
But that one's definitely Tinkerbell. I can tell you that much. And then this one is definitely Sleeping Beauty. So I got 2 out of 3. Good job. you have a little Ariel. See, I like these costumes or play dresses maybe better than their full dresses. Just because I feel like this is more realistic if your little one is wanting to dress up, but not be like in a full-blown, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay, these Moana PJs, I'm just saying. Those are pajamas, right? That has to be like a little pajama dress.
Yeah, because I think that these are...
For $9.99? Oh, yeah. Stop it. And then they also have one Rapunzel. One lowly Rapunzel in there. And look at this little Cinderella one. And it looks like it's got multiple pieces. A little dress and shorts for $12.99. That's awesome. Here is a, my heart castle is in Fantasyland dress for $12.99.
We saw these
hats. Yeah.
These ones are $6.99 for $24.99 now.
Wow. Here's a little Seize the Moment hat, $5.99. That's a big drop.
Look at this skirt, you could wear that.
I could wear that, that's really cute. Oh my gosh, you guys, we're stuck. There we go.
It says hashtag Disney
wise. You're really stuck on here. Hi. Okay, hold on. No, I think I got it. What's happening is this is a little tank top and a t-shirt together, so the straps got stuck on the other one. But that's really cute. I'm seeing that a lot lately with the spaghetti straps layered over a t-shirt. That's $9.99. Then we've got this little one where Mickey's kind of running at the bottom. And the back has cross detail. $9.99. Captain Marvel tee.
And do you remember you tried on this? This was like a kid line that you tried it on, but it's here now.
Yeah, that was the one where they did the snacks.
Yeah. And it's now
$29.99 down the line. It's so pretty. I love that.
Do you want to get it?
I think that's part of this. Yeah, it must be.
Yeah,
you can grab it. We'll just see. I always kind of just grab everything and then have to whittle at the end. It is very busy in here.
People actually just left because it's really busy. And people are shopping. I think this might be the line.
Oh gosh, seriously? Okay, well.
We need to get to the other side.
So here, just to give you a perspective. Yeah, it's real busy. But granted, they just opened. They opened at 10 o'clock and we're here at 11. So everybody that has been here this like right this morning is trying to check out now. All right, we retreated to the back, to the men's section, because it is definitely more spacious back here. But what was happening is they were wrapping that line around, so it just got like, whoop. We've got some polos. And really nice oatmeal and kind of this kind of tealy color for $9.99. There's also some Nike you'll find in here. Like this is straight Nike. It's marked at 75, no reduced ticker on it. I've got a navy blue, which is really pretty. This charcoal gray. I really like this top. It's kind of got like Hawaiian Mickey. Yeah, that's the one that Abel has. Hi, honey. $19.99. We got our snack shirt. No, I'm okay, honey, if you want to get in line, but I just need to figure out what of that I'm going to whittle. $12.99. Walt Disney World shirt, $9.99. $19.99 for the chambray button-up. I love the color of this Mickey shirt. Authentic original, $19.28, $9.99. Then we've got a goofy raglan. I think these are called raglans or like baseball tees when the sleeves are a different color. $9.99. Able look.
Oh, yeah. That was us.
Yep. We were the ducktail crew for this past spring Dapper Day. $7.99. That's cute. Troublemaker, a stitch. Then we've got, this is actually a really cool stitch one because it's split in half. So in the black background, you have a blue outline of stitch, and on the blue background, you have a black outline of stitch. And it has his name on the back. That's a cool one. That one's seven. I think pretty much all these ones are $7.99. I don't, the single rider seeking my party of two. That's one like, I know I think it's supposed to be funny, but I'm kind of like, not the place. Often imitated, never duplicated. Genie tee, which is cute because Aladdin just came out. What is this guy? Oh, I love that one. It's definitely very Florida, the surfboard. $7.99. And then we've got Donut Judge Me, I'm on vacation. I love their donut merch. This guy is $9.99. Mountain Man. That one's really cute. Ooh, somebody that walked by me smells really nice. So whoever that was, your cologne smells good. $12.99. Turkey leg. Do they even have turkey legs anymore? Not that they do. Have your people call my people. That's cute. $12.99. My other ride is the monorail. Minding my own business. It's cute. Hi, honey. It's a lot less crowded back here. Okay, guys, so I had 76% and my camera overheated and now I have 17. So I'm just gonna film as much as I can. I'm still back here in the men's section. There is a lot to show. There, right here, this is kind of like different resorts. So this one's for Soarin'. That's really cool. And then they've got some Epcot ones. This one is for Rock and Roller, Aerosmith. So kind of like different resorts and rides in this back section. And these are all kind of the same price, that $9.99 price point. We've got a cool Banshee. It's a little difficult to see. We have, there we go, that's a good one. You can see the avatar actually riding the Banshee. Explore Pandora. Raglan. I think that one is also maybe supposed to be, yeah, a Banshee of some sort. And then we've got Hilton Head, which I was just talking to Mom and Abel walking up into the character warehouse that I really want to visit. So that's very cool. That's $7.99. Oh, hi, honey. I was just telling you about that. Wilderness Lodge. $9.99. I really like when they have Animal Kingdom stuff in here because I think that's our favorite park.
Love that. Jumbo.
And I kind of like the color of it. It's kind of that rusty orange with all the different animals in the background. And oh, it has the rides as well. Everest, Rivers of Light. That one's a cool one, honey. And they also have Kilimanjaro Safaris down here. This is the shirt that Abel has right up here, the 20 years. And you do have, no, you don't have that. Oh, his queen. So I would get that one, and then there should be one that says her king then, if you're trying to do the couple situation. This one's a cool one too, though. We could. We definitely could. This is the one that you have, hon. We just got you that one. So they had that last time we were here. I just like that one. Oh, geez. I missed the bar. There we go. Got Walt Disney World down there. So now we're going more into just generic Magic Kingdom or Disney attractions. So they have the train. That's cool. Take the Grand Circle Tour, ride the rails. That one's kind of looks like, you know, kind of 20s, maybe 40s. That's really cool. Leader of the band. And then that is a pajama shirt that has matching bottoms that are in that print of that pocket that I really wanted to get able. Yeah, and I am wanting, I think I'm getting that long sleeve sweater, so I'm only gonna be able to wear it.
2 days.
Yeah. Honey, look at this one for 4th of July. You have Incredibles? Oh, was that the one that we, yeah, we were gonna get those at Character Warehouse when Josh took us. That's cool. Well, if they have my size and your size.
You only have a medium.
So no. No
probably
go?
Not.
No well, go on the sizes? Nice. Oh my gosh, it's Dory. She's so cute.
Ooh.
And it has a little tail on the back. That has to be for a kid. That looks little.
I'll fit my head definitely.
We've got some little Mickey boxers down there. How much was the hat, honey?
$7.99.
That was $7.99. And this one is...
Probably on the same, no?
Probably.
This one is $7.99.
But, oh my gosh, what's wrong with me? Got the drops. But this one's cool because it's got like a cool texture to it. Yeah, thank you.
Next.
Moving into Star Wars. Bleep, bloop, bleep. I wonder what that means in R2-D2 language.
Android language.
That's $14.99. They do have more of the Galaxy's Edge shirts that we saw up at the front. Oh, I love the cruise line one. Honey, next year's the year, 2020. We're going to go on a cruise. Because it's then it'll have been 5 years since we went on our honeymoon cruise. And that is too long. Here's another Star Wars Day at Sea.
Oh, this one's cool because it's all the helmets. Some of the helmets.
Yeah, it kind of looks like the, you know, the sketches.
Yeah, blueprint.
Yeah, blueprint. There you go.
That's what it is. It's a blueprint.
Is that why the shirt's blue? Look at me acting like I know stuff. Then we've got more Day at Sea. That one's Cruise and Solo for Disney Cruise Line. That's cute. And it's Han Solo. I get it. This one's Luke Skywalker. Very cool. Millennium Falcon. Very cool. I said millennial. I meant millennium. My bad. Enfys. What's that?
No idea. I'm not. I'm a Star Wars fan, but not, I guess.
Not like, yeah. Here's Kylo Ren, honey. The Last Jedi. Staring at his helmet, all pouty. I like the texture of this one. Look at this one, honey. And it's got the Death Star and the TIE Fighter on it, I think, maybe. Is that Kylo Ren? Or Vader?
Yeah, this is Kylo Ren.
They're both black suits. It's hard to tell. This one's $17.99. Comes with a removable cape. Oh, yeah. His little armbands. I gotcha.
I want a removable cape.
Yeah, see? I think it's Velcro. Yep. So if you don't want it, you can just... Or probably when you're washing it, you can just take it off.
I can take this.
That's cute. And meet Kylo Ren in it. I think he'd like that. Mm-hmm. Power of the Dark Side. Now we're moving into the women's section. So that's $9.99. We've got some still boxer shorts for men. Star Wars. I mean, women could wear these to sleep, too.
Oh, yeah.
If you want.
I have those.
You have the pant version of these. Those are $9.99. Here's that C-3PO shirt we saw at the front. Here's the one I just got last time we were here. So I can wear it when we go to Star Wars. I am the droid you were looking for. That one looks very like David Bowie or something. I don't know, because like the way the triangle's behind it. Right? Oh, Chewie. It doesn't, that's not a good, this is cool. What? Why are you laughing? These are $12.99. Are you just laughing at like the picture of it?
It looks rough, it looks rough.
I know, that's like not a good. Yeah, it's not good. This one is $12.98. Abel's just cracking up. This is the one I also got when we were here last time. Still have it, $12.99. Here is a Rey cosplay dress. So if you're into, I'm so sorry, if you're into the Disney bounding, you can bound as Rey. This is by Her Universe. And it is, I think, 40?
$41.99. It's a random price. Oh, honey, I love that one. So you, you're the chosen one.
This one, I think you should.
I know.
Get this
Abel's
one.
Like cracking up. It just, I see what they were trying to do with like the stars, but it just didn't translate real well. Here's another Star Wars. This one's a 3/4 length tee, so a little warm. $12.99. And then they've had this the last couple times we were here too. I think it's like a swim dress.
Yes, after you go. It's perfect, smooth.
It's really cool, but it's so expensive, even discounted.
Yeah.
It's 55 from 112. So I mean, that is a nice discount, but it's still pricey. And then there's a swim top too. Disney Cruise Lines, like a rash guard or whatever. Oh wow, hon, it's 20 now from 95.
Oh yeah.
Holy smokes. That's crazy. Star Wars Day at Sea. Honey, I want to go on a cruise. I want to go on a cruise.
Oh, look at this Black Widow. You don't never see her.
Like Black Widow, baby.
I like this one.
That's a cool one. And that's definitely the original comic version. Because Scarlett Johansson's Black Widow doesn't look like that.
Nope. No.
We've got some Animal Kingdom 20th merch for the ladies. Here's that like sweatshirt, short material thing, $14.99 from 44. We have a Stitch dress. What I was super excited about that I saw is that they have this collection that they just released, I wanna say only a couple of months ago at Trendy. So they have this Pocahontas tank and it was originally 34, now it's 12. Ooh, Abel found the doorknob from Alice. Just a little coin purse. And then the We've Got No Troubles sweatshirt, $14.99 from 44. They have this Jasmine hoodie. They did not have it in my size. This one that's on a small hanger is not a small, so I was bummed. It's 24 from 54, but it's cool because the back has Agrabah and it does have a cinch, so you could cinch this in and have it fit you around your waist a little better, a little tighter. And then they have the Muses. And that one is $12.99 from 39. The Sha-la-la, la-la-la, my oh my. The little mesh sleeves. I mean, I feel like I just filmed these for you guys in the parks and now they're here. So that's why you definitely wanna check the Character Warehouse pretty frequently because you will find some things. This is the Ariel sweat set. So that sweatshirt top is $14.99. And then the matching bottoms are also $14.99. So that's a good deal. And then this is the ones that they've had for a bit. I think this was like the comic and the Rock the Dots collection. They've definitely had this in here for quite some time now. But that's $12.99 if you like that. They have some Hanes tees, purple mini tee. I think the talk to the glove is really funny. You're feeling a little sassy. $7.99. They've got some leggings. Those are cute. Very bright. You would need to definitely just wear like a plain top with that. It's $14.99.
It will look at you really fast.
Yeah, it'd be easy to spot you for sure. Here's more of that, the gray and yellow collection that they did with like Minnie in the yellow outfit. Just super cute. But all the stuff I feel like has been here for a bit. And that is $7.99. Yep, see, this is all the Rock the Dots from this year. Yeah, and they just released that too at Trendy. It's the Fox and the Hound rain jacket. It's really cute. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, look at the little paw prints in the back. Do they have that in a small? Where'd you find that?
Extra small, right here.
Oh, so I guess I was just put back random.
It's a rain jacket, so you might
I know, it's nice. No, I think it'd have to fit over whatever I'm wearing. I showed these in the window as we were walking in, but they still have the Kate Spade bags here. All you need is faith, trust, and pixie dust. We have made the fairy tale fashionable again. The gold one is Who Says We Have to Grow Up? I think that's it. Silver, gold, and purple. And they are still $109 where they're originally $198. So it is a $100 discount, but I just still think that's really priced highly for a canvas bag. They also have this mini bag. It's 40 from 80, so it's 50% off. And it's got a nice big bow and a long crossbody strap. That's really cool. Then they do have some jewelry in there that I want to take a look at. They've got plush. They've got little Edna Mode tsumtsums. Those are kind of funny. $4.99. Oh, look, honey. Epcot. $7.99. I bet that's over there. Oh, yeah, we can look. They have Jack ring. They have an Ursula bracelet. These are $7.99. You got this really pretty one. Look at this one, honey. And then this bow one. $11.99. And then these little bow earrings. Bow and mini shoe. $3.99. Wow. Oh yeah, see, these must have been the one that... Oh, they're getting all tangled. But I bet that that's where this one was from. The greeting's from. So here's Epcot. And then I think we hold that for a second. There's more up there. Here's Little Wish, Tinkerbell. I wanted to see. Yeah, they're all tangled. Here's one I think that's not tangled. There we go. That's cool. Magic Kingdom. $7.99. So those are really neat. Okay. Oh, hon, look, they have the cardigan still. From the dress shop.
Amy.
There's my mom in line. Oh, okay. Oh, honey. Look. And the inside says, that's cute. That's so fun. If there were two, I'd get them for the boys. All of their mugs are $5.99, which is fun. Oh, honey, look. These were not out here just now. Wow. Look at my husband's face. I literally just bought a lounge fly at Box Lunch yesterday.
You've been liking those a lot.
I love these. Hold on, I have to show my mother. Mama! Mom! They just put these out.
How much is it?
37. Do you want it? There's a whole... Oh, there's a whole row right here. Look at me, getting people to buy stuff. She said there was limited edition Haunted Mansion merch. It's so chaotic in here. I don't need that one. I just got an up one. I'll be good.
I don't need it.
I definitely don't need it.
Yeah.
$3.99. Honey, I think he spins, this guy. Oh, and he makes sound. Light and sound. He's cute. We've got a lanyard pouch from 2018 for 99 cents. Holy smokes. And then they also have these fun Disney pinbacks that are $1.99. And they have the sorcerer hat, goofy hat. Oh, cool.
Yeah, so it's kind of like twists.
And then it'll go. Very cool.
Uh-huh.
That's very cool, hon. They do have some pins, very limited, though. They have the swoop riding pirate pin for $6.99. And that's all they have on this side. And then here they have the Force is Strong with Me Jedi Trials of the Temple magnet. Don't know how much that is. Here's another pin. Oh, honey, is this Captain Phasma?
$5.99. Oh, yeah.
That's a cool pin.
Don't know.
And then this puzzle set pin. So you must be able to build the cruise line, which is cool. $6.99. That's not Captain Phasma?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay. This is a cool keychain because it's the pirate keys, hun. Like the dog with the keys on the pirate ride. That's cool. It's weighty, though. It would really weigh your keys down. It's $3.99. They also have this pirate's pin. $5.99. Lanyard metal. $6.99. And this cool bandana, $3.99. It's actually really soft feeling from what I can tell from the package. Now we've got some Epcot 35th stuff. There's just a ton of this left over. An ornament for $4.99. Here's another lanyard pouch for $2.99. And you have the pin lanyard. It is really cool. I do like the design of it. It was $13.99, but now it's $5.99. So definitely a good deal. Two racks of that. And then you have some Disney Day at Sea. This, I think, is a lanyard, or a pin lanyard, but I think it's really cool that it spins. It's like a Run Disney metal, $6.99. Then they have this Disney Day at Sea one for Star Wars. That one's really cool. And that one's $7.99. And then over here, we've got some more keychains. So you've got like a little wiggly Mickey for $3.99, as well as a European cruise line, $7.99. This one's Animal Kingdom, hun. See with an elephant? That one's cool, $5.99, and more of the Pirates ones. Here's a ton more of those spinning droids. Holy smokes. But they also have hand sanitizers down here, a Darth Vader and a Kylo Ren. And those are $2.99. $2.99 for sanitizer, that's good. Oh, they've got patches, hun. Patch set. I know we've been wanting to make a patch jacket, $2.99. And then they have cool notebooks, notepads, so sticky notes basically, and different patterns. And those are $3.99 for the set, which is awesome. They also had down here this little Mickey glove. It's not very deep. You can't really put too much in there. Maybe like extra camera batteries or cord or some change. Really not very much. And then there's a whole nother rack of all of those things I just showed. So they've got it double lined. And then winding the line, they always have this treat display and then some stuffies. So they've got the Destiny and Bailey plushes from Finding Dory, which is cool. That's an interesting, it's just like a display piece, I wonder. Pirates of the Caribbean jug.
I'll put stuff in here.
You put all your money in there. No? Okay.
I put tequila in it.
Oh, you put all your tequila in it?
Rum.
Okay. All right, Mom was in line while we were finishing up this little bit. Oh, they've got some tablet cases here. In line, that's cool. There's a mini one. I even think this little R2 is cute. That's totally cute. The R2 is $9.99. The mini is $14. And then this one is...
Oh, look.
Oh, there's another one. $14.99. Yeah, that's not my size. They've also got phone cases and whatnot up there. But I think that's going to do it for us here at the warehouse. It is hecka busy.
Always.
Always. It's also a Sunday morning, so people are, you know, on...
Elena.
I know, isn't she pretty? I showed her at the beginning. And her, she's like bendy. Her elbows and stuff move, so you can pose her.
You can play.
Oh, and there's Mama. How perfect is that?
Perfect timing.
Yeah. She's a little surprise, honey.
I went inside the bag to get out the antenna toppers for the giveaway, and my mom got me that lounge fly bag. I will do a haul when I get home. You would just spoil me so much. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure you give it a like and subscribe. And comment down below, because I am going to be giving away this Mike and Sully antenna bobber set. I want to know, who is your favorite Disney duo? So I really like Mike and Sully, but I also like Mickey and Minnie because, you know, they're classic. So let me know who you like, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye!